We discussed basic proportionality theorem. Today we'll discuss converse of basic proportionality theorem or converse of BPT. It states that if a line divides any two sides of a triangle in the same ratio, then the line is parallel to the third side. This means, suppose we have a triangle ABC such that you have a line D which divides AB in the ratio, suppose this is 2 cm, this is 3 cm, this is 4 cm and this side is 6 cm. Now AD by DB, AD divided by DB is equal to 2 by 3. AE divided by EC is equal to 4 by 6 or equal to 2 by 3. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 6. Now, this DE divides AB and AC in the ratio 2, ratio 3. Then, according to converse of BPT, DE is parallel to BC. Now, we will prove this theorem. It is given that we have a triangle ABC in which AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. So it is given that in triangle ABC, AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by EC. We have to prove that DE is parallel to BC. AD by DB is equal to AE by EC, then we have to prove that D is parallel to BC. Now, how to prove this theorem? We will prove this theorem by the method of contradiction. We have to prove that D is parallel to BC. So, first we assume that D is not parallel to BC. Let D is not parallel to BC. Now, since we have assumed that D is not parallel to BC, so there is another point F on AC such that DF is parallel to BC. Let DF is parallel to BC. Therefore, since DF is parallel to BC, we can apply BPT here. Therefore, AD by DB is equal to AF by FC. According to BPT, therefore, in triangle ABC, AD by DB is equal to AF by FC. First, from BPT. But, it is given that AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. It is given from 1 and 2, we have in both the cases we have LHS as AD by DB, so RHS will be equal AF by FC is equal to AE by EC. So, we can write that implies FC by EF is equal to AC by AE. FC divided by AF is equal to AC by AE. Adding 1 to both sides, 1 plus FC by AF is equal to 1 plus EC by AE. Now, AF is the LCM. AF plus FC. And here we have AE plus EC. Now see, AF plus FC, AF plus FC, this is equal to AC. That implies AC divided by AF is equal to AE plus EC. AE plus EC is also equal to AC. AC by AE. Now, in both sides we have AC, which will get cancelled. That implies AF is equal to AE. Now, F and E, also A, all the three points are collinear. They lie on the same line. So, AF is equal to AE. This is not possible. This produces a contradiction. This is possible only when F and E coincide. This is not possible. This is possible only when F and E coincide. So since it is not possible, therefore our assumption was wrong. And when F and E coincide, we have assumed that DF is parallel to BC, therefore D is also parallel to BC. F and E coincide, hence our assumption was wrong. Hence our assumption was wrong. Or contradicted. Therefore, DE is parallel to BC. Hence, D is parallel to BC. So this theorem is the converse of basic property.